Assalamu
alaikum. Wa alaikum salam.
Can you please introduce yourself?
Yeah, I am Muhammad Babar Qureshi and I am an English language teacher. Right now I am working in Saudi Arabia as an English language teacher. And
why you are here?
I have done my CELTA recently. Yesterday I passed my CELTA and it was in ICD.
How do you find ICD?
I found ICD from the website of Cambridge University. It was over there. So I contacted them when it was available on Cambridge website. So I had no other doubt about them. So I went for interview, for pre-course task, for everything, and I paid money blindly with blind trust, and it paid off.
So how was your experience?
It was wonderful experience, and ICD is the management. They are really professional people, and I would like to say thank you, a big thanks, because they have arranged CELTA in Pakistan, and it was in everywhere in any other country like Bangladesh, India, Sri Lanka, but it wasn't in Pakistan. So the credit goes to Dr. Osama Qureshi and Ms. Harim and ICD overall. They kept us in very good terms and conditions, and it was like international experience.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you very much.